he is not just a professor of English and Hindi, former director, School of Foreign Languages at Hindi, a renowned author of more than 20 books, a folklorist who has brought the discipline of folklore studies and Indian knowledge systems to the fore in Indian literary scene. Thank you very much, ma'am, for being with us. She's a great friend, but on a former occasion, thank you, Professor Sahu. And she's always very warm and wonderful human being, committed to social empowerment, equality, equity, and many more, which are too many to share in this very brief space. Thank you very much for giving us the opportunity to launch your book, Shedding the Metaphors. We warmly welcome the Dean of Colleges, Professor Balram Pani, Professor Shilpakash, the Director of South Campus, who I suppose will be with us very soon, the Registrar University of Delhi, Dr. Vikas Gupta, and Professor Rajkumar from Department of English, who will be speaking on the book. We also welcome my colleagues from the Department of English, distinguished guests, the deans, members of the Vice Chancellor's teams, the joint registrars, the deans, other members of the university fraternity, distinguished guests from various parts of the city. Just a few words.